Welcome to Rock and Pound Dippers. I'm Leanne.
I'm Des. Big shout out to DS Magnets, Mad Mom and Dad, and the Northwest crew. Let's see what we can find on this cold, wet day, eh? A heavy piece of metal bar.
Right guys, just got myself a nice shuffle. Brilliant.
Chunk of metal. Thank you. tongue.
Guys, this is a wrench, an Altor wrench. And I've got 5p out, 2p's and a 1p.
Just pulled this up. I don't know if it's a fishing lure or what. I'd better scare the wife of you.
Brush, guys, and a piece of scrap, guys.
I'm looking under the bench and there's no lady. Piece of scrap, another piece of scrap. Yep. Some sort of bolt. An old dish, frying pan.
More bits of scrap. More bits of scrap. About to nut off something, guys. Crap, guys. Sorry, for the triangle.
I've just pulled this out. Got no idea what it's off. But it's a piece of scrap.
Guys, just got this out. Not quite sure what it is. It's like a bracket with something through the middle there. Everybody's got an idea what it is. Leave a message. Just let me know what it could be, Mark, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, sometime this year, I'm going to set a vote up for the prettiest one in Rag and Bone.
You've lost. That's a bit of scrap, guys.
I've lost.
And this guy's
right, vote's open. Leave your comments.
I'm definitely the best one. I'm even the best one at magnet fishing, guys.
Just got this out, an heavy metal bar.
Definitely got to be better than Des, because I've just got one, two, three items and one pull of a magnet, guys.
I nearly went that way.
That head's on camera.
Piece of scrap, another piece of scrap. We had this out, we'll show you in a minute, from underneath Broad Street Bridge when the rain came heavy. There's a piece of bike wire or some sort of wire.
Yeah, you can't steal the line, and you cannot steal the line. But guys, I got this out earlier. Next.
A bike lock and some sort of chain with a lock on. Barge chimney.
Just out, guys. Barge chimney.
A metal bar.
Another metal bar.
Amy, and there's a bolt. It just dropped.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to chuck all the stuff in there.
There's all the chosen ones in there, number. Right, belt, guys. More, guys.
And if you look, I hope you can see in there. There's all bits of scrap, twos and ones and everything in there.
Yeah.
Right. That's it from the Rag and Bone Tea. Until the next time.
For our next adventures, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe. And it felt, I'll leave the comment, who's the prettiest out of us too. It's got to be me.
It's me.
Till next time, guys. Bye, guys.
Bye.